Brady. So, it's cold out here. 31 degrees. I'm not buckled, because I'm not driving, as you can see. And I'm gonna make a little quick review of this thing here. It's called iAudi Easy One Touch 4. It's an air vent mount for my cell phone. Yeah, safety first. So, whenever you have a rental car, or even your own, if you want to mount your phone with you, somewhere here in the dashboard area, getting calls, seeing text messages and those kind of things, then it may be a good idea to mount it somewhere. So I can either mount it here, in this place, here or over here, if you want to do navigation in it. This radio has navigation, so you don't need that necessarily, but let me unpack this. I'm gonna see how I get my camera here. That's the good part about having no tripod. Okay, let's open this up. So I cut already the tape that I can get in here. Never have this open first. I bought a different version before and that did not work well. See, there's a bag with this thing here and the instruction manual in here. But we don't need the instruction manual because we just don't. In the bag, this is the mount. Here is the clamp. This one mounts to the thing. Okay, so I unlock it, plug it in, and we can lock it again here. And we open this up like this, then it can squish on. And let's see. So here is a little gap here. Well, that goes into those vertical blinds and then you lose the functionality of your vent here to direct this in places, right? Okay, let's try this here on this side. So I'm gonna go here because here over this to here, there, see, now it's flush with the vent. You can't use this vent anymore. You can only turn it on or off. Then we do this. So, I mean, who cares about your passenger if you have one? So, tighten this really good. And then it can only move up and down like this because those vents are moving up and down, okay? So now here, this is basically already good here, like the position of it. So we can click here like this, and now if you have a phone, you can just snap it here, and it will hold it. Okay? And then there's your phone. Look at this. Huh? Now when you drive, you have your phone located here. It moves a little like this. You see, it's coming out a little bit. And that stands and falls with the quality of your vent here, right? If you have a good vent in a good car, it's more sturdy. Then if you have a flimsy vent, then it's more not so sturdy. Okay. It's a good review, right? Look, if this comes loose like this, then it's loose. I'm gonna try to put it down here. Oh, see, that wasn't really. So I'm gonna try it down here. This may break the vent. Oh, there. Really tight. And because this is the last vent piece here, it cannot go up and down anymore. So now you have your phone in here. like this. Isn't that fantastic? You know what music you play. Okay. Good. So, yeah, that's how this looks like. I hope you enjoy this video. Subscribe if you want to see more of this stuff. So, we have in here our library then, and we play on this through the phone, and the phone is really nice here. Go. The drive here. So it's pretty sturdy. Stable this camera is. All right, see you in the next video.